palm oil is an important ingredient to produce soap, in both bar and liquid form. It is used to make oleochemicals, a key source material to produce surfactants, short for surface active agents. These surfactants are what make soap effective in cleaning. A great way to explain how surfactants work is through washing your hands. A surfactant molecule contains one end that is attracted to water and the other end that is not. The part of the molecule that does not like water is attracted to the grease membrane of the virus. They surround the virus, forming a spear. The surfactant removes the membrane of the virus and breaks it down. The water-loving ends of the surfactant are attracted to water, and together with the membrane and broken-down parts of the virus are washed away from your hands, thus keeping your hands clean. Now that you know more about how palm oil keeps you clean, visit our website to learn more about how other stuff works in the palm oil industry.